I found Ford Social, the website, I think on Facebook. I was part of the Ford Mustang page as a former Mustang owner and saw links and followed them.
I actually found out when I signed up my Sync account to my new car, my new Edge. I went in and I just went to the very bottom, joined the Facebook group, followed them on Twitter, and eventually landed at Ford Social and liked everything about it. I've been collecting badges. I know that that's kind of a newer thing. I really like collecting. Like, I just got the tech badge, the warrior badge. So it's cool to go in there and just kind of read people's stories on how much they love their Fords. So I really enjoy that.
And there's a place on the Ford Social website where you can tell fabulous stories about the cars that you've owned. I've owned probably 10 Fords in my life. I just had to share, oh my gosh, I've got this Grail car from when I was a youngster. When I got the email asking about the citizen journalist that Ford Social was doing, that was right up my alley because I love to talk. I've got several blogs, and Ford Social was looking for people to explore and talk about things that Ford's doing, and I thought, this is me, and of course, please.
When I saw it, I was like, this is a great opportunity because I'm really focused on social media, and I thought it would be great to show how much I appreciate Ford vehicles and kind of just share that with everyone, and I was really excited to have the chance to be a part of it.
For me, coming to CES, I thought that SEMA had prepared me for the enormity of the convention, and this is huge. There's things I've never even imagined were possible here.
Wow, there are so many people. I didn't think it was going to be this big, but it's huge. It's great to be around so many different technology things, and I'm having a great time so far.
Well, the technology at CES that I'd like to look for is camera technology, because I'm a camera geek, and the newest, latest, greatest is what I'm interested in hearing about. And I'm interested in hearing about the integration of consumer electronics like fancy little smartphones, how that will integrate in a new Ford.
I'm interested in just seeing everything, actually. Anything from headphones, TVs, just different types of technology.
I've just been amazed that just a little interactivity with Ford Social opened up this world where suddenly I'm in Las Vegas and I'm in the middle of something that I could only dream about.
It's great to get involved. You never know what's gonna happen. I had no idea just by writing a little spiel about my Ford that I'd be here. So I think it's just try everything.